Hello and welcome to the Halloween Club. Today, I'll be showing you Friday the 13th Camp Crystal Lake accessory set by NECA. Here's the box that it comes in. Here's the sign. The other sign. The top. Here's the back. You can pause this and read that if you want. Show you the dock, and here it is. There's the dirt, rocks, looks pretty real. Then there's the boards of the dock. It was underneath. Then there's the light fixture. Looks like the bulb is a real bulb, but it's not. And it looks like it's on, but it's not. It's mighty good detail on that. Is the rock with a sign that's flat on the bottom of the, it's flat. It's a rock with a chain. The sign says, "Welcome to Camp Blood." And under the blood, you can see, it says Crystal Lake. But that's crossed out. Then here's the rock. That's not real. Then the chain, that's metal. Feels like it's metal. I think it is. Then there's the lock. The lock, I think it's plastic. But it looks real. And then you're supposed to Here's the chain around Jason's neck, and it's supposed to make it look like he's floating up and the rock's holding him down. Kind of looks like Jason is floating to the top, but the rock is keeping him from going all the way up. That's pretty cool. Alrighty. But the action figure does not come with the accessory. You have to buy the action figure for it separate. So, you have to buy the action figure. Separately, so you know. All right, all righty, and now. Item is the sign of Camp Crystal Lake, and here's the sign. That's real chain, that's real metal there. It's not a thick metal, but then the sign is plastic. You have to put all these accessories together, but the sign looks very nice. So that's how the sign looks. And then there's the back of the sign. Then you can see the fake bulbs. That they're fake bulbs, they're not real, so they don't light up. But it looks very nice. So that's the sign. So I hope you like this video, give it a thumbs up, please subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye.